non-existent WMD. They just want to keep their family safe from harm. There are other ways they like to spend their days instead of taking up arms. Honor the soldier, but protest the war. Sing loud, I ain't gonna study it no more. No recruiter will admit our democracy is rotten to the core. So honor the soldier, but protest the war. Invasion, trying to sell it to the world as some kind of liberation. But the machinery of occupation makes battlegrounds out of farms. Even a peaceful man will fight for his land if forced to take up arms. So honor the soldier, but protest the war. Cause good God, y'all, there's absolutely nothing that it's good for. Aside from making the rich richer, killing off the poor. So honor the soldier, but protest the war. While across the sea we're in a hurry to forget what's done in our name. When the troops come home there's just ambivalence, empty promises and blame. We go about our daily lives like there's no cause for alarm. We turn our heads and scoff instead of standing up strong, arm in arm. Honor the soldier, but protest the war. There are things about our country we can't continue to ignore. And those flag accounts won't get you much of anywhere anymore. So honor the soldier, but protest the war. Absolutely nothing that it's good for. Aside from